What the fuck is up, YouTube? It's your boy Paradox Pain. Today on Black Ops 3, we ended up getting a new update. We got a few weapons. We got this assault rifle, which I really fucking want. It looks like I don't know the fucking name of that gun, but it's from Advanced Warfare. It's a preset class or whatever. Nope. I want the Banshee too. I want to try to get that. Fuck this MLG. I don't mess with them like that. LMG. I'm sorry. This new sniper, I actually want that. It looks good. Looks like a remake of maybe the Ballista with fucking iron sights. I'll take it. I just hope it's not fucking Hitmarker City like the last fucking sniper to RS Interdiction. That was kind of shit. Secondaries, it seemed like they gave us nunchucks and a fucking gravity spike. I'm just wondering how the fuck the gravity spikes will work. They already annoy me enough on the fucking daily as it is. No secondary specials, so, no secondaries or specials, just those two. I'm gonna try to just get something. I saved up 500 crypto keys. I changed my overlay to the video, so y'all can see up in the top right. I almost got 500, so I'm about to just open up a bunch of these bitches. Hopefully I get one of the new things. I wouldn't be too mad if it was, like, the Banshee. I'd be mad as fuck if it was the Rift E9. So with that being said, I'm gonna get into some box openings. I got a few friends in my party. I got Killer EB, I got Chris Cole, and I got Affirmed Sumo. What's up, Affirmed?
Yes, sir.
What's up?
He knew in one of my videos, so Killer and Cole are new too, but Affirmed isn't really on my friends list, so let's get into the opening real quick to see what we could get. Should I open all commons or should I open all rares? What y'all think?
All rares.
All right.
Let's go. See what the fuck I get. It'll probably be some bullshit, but it's all good. Common. And Energen. God needs to fix this bullshit. Alright, let's go. Let's see what we can get. Sure Shot. An Outrider Taunt Contraband. Zulu. A Reaper Body Theme. July Contraband. Okay, yeah. I feel like this is for me because my birthday just passed, if y'all don't know. So I see July Contraband. I'm just like, holy fuck, it's for me.
Hey, I got one of them too. I got a July hit.
All right, let's see this. I hope they don't give me bullshit. I want something. I feel like I at least should get one thing. If I get three fucking commons, fuck. I'm adding this to Treyarch. I'm going to be so fucking pissed. Hopefully I get one fucking gun. Shit. Storm camo for my L car. Alright. This might be actually completely fucking annoying. Even if I don't get shit, I'm uploading it just because I haven't uploaded in a few days. But I got for y'all a nuclear with the CUDA. The class setup I made just as proof. So y'all know that y'all can try that class out or whatever. Come on. A haptic for the fucking BRM. July contraband.
I hate the fact they give you duplicates. Like, they give you the same thing over and over again.
July contraband. I'm tired of these fucking clothes. I don't care. I don't want my bitch running out in fucking Jordans and shit. I don't give two shits. I want a fucking gun. Shit, I'm running out in Jordans. Blood going to get on my bitch. Chill out. Triple threat. Profit gesture. 7 crypto keys. I want fucking something, okay? I want one. Another fucking head. Then another head. Okay, I like Labyrinth. Even though I got that bitch already, but it's okay. We're gonna keep opening these fucking boxes. Y'all need to start with these fucking. I don't even know how many crypto keys I got. I was too angry. Oh, yeah. Black Ops had a few glitches lately. One of the glitches lately was that, apparently crypto keys fucking processing. I might drop the screenshot in this video, but it's kind of a lot because compared to the Elgato, if I drop the screenshot, I gotta do so fucking much. I don't care about Outrider's fucking clothes. I got her fucking gold. Bitch.
Hey, bro, that's what I don't like about this game.
Exactly what it's fucking called. Worthless. Why the fuck do I need it? I'm gonna equip that bitch anyway. Just so I can feel like I fucking accomplished something in this video. Frankenstein. So many fucking clothes. Monochrome is how old? Bro, I decided one day I was going to buy fucking two boxes. I don't fucking know why my dumb ass did it. And I just got shitted out of money. Just fucking shit on Jaylen. So. Burn duplicates is not even enough. Watch I get like something fucking ultimate in a fucking common. Just watch. Yeah, they proved me the fuck wrong today.
You ain't get Jack Diggity, did you?
I ain't get a fucking damn thing. But it's okay, because that's just why my ass ain't getting fucking Infinite Warfare with y'all bitch asses in these fucking Kai games. I'm tired of it. So, yeah, I'll probably get another box opening. I will upload this. It ain't called clickbait if I name this bitch new Epic Box Opening. Because it was fucking almost 500 crypto keys I worked for. That's fucking epic enough. But y'all also see why the fuck this game is shit. Let's see Worthless. That bitch is old too. It's okay. Let's see. Selfie. Fucking 3 second animation.
It's like Call of Duty loves to give you stuff that don't matter.
Call of Duty is fucking troll. That's why y'all losing y'all fan base so fucking quickly. You fucking
dipshit. I saved
dipshit.
Up 1,000 and didn't get shit but one gun.
Yeah, y'all need to fix this shit now.
Fucking
they better be happy I ain't higher up on YouTube. I make this bitch a whole problem. But it's okay. It's all fucking good. Let's see what the fuck this is. Fury. Oh. It's closed. No wonder why. Let's see what the fuck this dirty. Is. Bro.
What up, Dope?
Frankenstein. For one, I don't play with him. Hey. For two, he looks sick as
hey,
fuck.
Hey, Payne, guess what I got?
Please don't fucking tell me, because I'm going to fucking throw my Xbox and there will be no video to fucking record. What'd you get?
All right, never mind.
Nah, you can tell me. Just die in public so I can use it. So my fucking YouTube could see how I just got shit out of fucking 500 whole ass crypto keys. COD is a fucking troll.
Yeah, I got three things with 90 crypto keys.
What the fuck you get? No, what? What'd you get? Did you get the little gravity spike they gave us?
I went
us?
Through 1,000.
That
I
looks
got
like
one
a
thing.
Fucking dildo. Is that
I
what?
Got the,
what'd you get?
I got the new LMG.
Okay.
The Banshee and
you
the
got the light machine gun
and a new assault rifle. Yeah. Drop me the new assault rifle. I'm gonna invite you just so I get on my YouTube.
I'm not playing Call of Duty right now. I mean, I'm playing Overwatch, but I'm gonna get on after this game.
All right, so maybe I'll drop another video after this, y'all, just to show y'all the assault rifle. It ain't mine; it's Erebus's, but he my YouTube partner, so I'm guessing he honestly don't give two shits. Do you give two shits, Erebus, for me to
that's
run
if
around?
That's if I drop it. Yeah. No, I don't die. I die like three times.
That and like. Also, COD figured out a way to shit us that sometimes somebody die with a new gun, they don't drop the bitch. So, Paradox Payne out. Y'all
you
see
on YouTube?
How COD fucking
you on YouTube,
shit
Payne?
Us. I'm recording right
Payne,
now.
You on YouTube?
I'm
you
recording YouTube? It right now.
You recording?
Yeah.
You recording? Well, I'm a troll because I didn't get nothing. Nothing. I think nothing.
I'm not even gonna edit this bitch. I got troll hard as fuck, okay? Y'all see Erebus being a fucking asshole. But I'm gonna upload this video because Sony Vegas takes so fucking long to render videos. I don't know why. It took an hour to render like a fucking 10-minute video. So I'll just be uploading this bitch straight from Elgato. So YouTube, thank you for watching. And your boy, the fucking troller in the fucking troll lobby, just got trolled. I ain't scared to say it happened, but it just happened hard as fuck. So.